Of interest in custody after deadly shooting at a Birmingham, Alabama high school. 17-year-old Corlin Arrington was killed and another student was shot inside a classroom at Huffman High School yesterday. Police initially thought that the shooting was an accident, but according to a AL.com report, police now believe the student who survived shot himself in the leg. And we just learned that metal detectors at the school weren't in use yesterday. Sinead?